just for an exercise, I want you to do this, and place it there, okay? That's your block. I want you to do about 5 times a piece to get the proper roll. Now, if you feed me a number one, you capture it this way. Or you can capture it this way. It's going to start to lock up in your hand. What happens? This is going to be your first lock this way. Okay? So as you capture here, one, you hit it. You take it in, and this captures this way. One. Okay? Now, if you let go on the process, you take it into the trigger four, you take it right into the cradle, you take this arm, and you take it into the last block. You want to do it? Okay, let's go on this practice. Just a second, then that's a lot of what we're going to do, then I'll repeat it. I just want you to take it. Well, this guy has like a heavy weapon. He has like a baseball bat. Boom. Do not try to block it this way. It's going to smash right in his face. Or do not try to block it this way. Boom. It's going to try to come right through your arm. It's a heavier weapon. Okay? So this is what we call a high light, a high switch in college. So when it comes here, one, you just simply glide it. Two, so you can take it this way. Three, you can strip it and down. Okay, let's practice that to see how right. Let's hold the stick out. This is your first one to hit. Right, hit the head. Right, hit the head. Right, hit the head. And swing, boom, it's tight. It's thrust. Let's go. Take the cuneo, the butter stick. 3, 4. You round the corner up top. Similar to the empty hand technique we were doing yesterday. Okay. Alright. Capture the wrist here. 1. Okay, now see what happens usually right at this point when you let go. I'm here, if you let go of that. I go into the cradle, straight arm up. And from here, I hook the butt, the bending arm in. And so this goes up on there. Okay, let's keep going. So we were really good. So this comes around. And I see if I want to end it here. So if I'm in here, bam. Yes, yes, that's still what I'm supposed to do. It can be a strip of this arm as I thrust. Now boom. If you pull it away to where I lock it in, it can be a takedown. The end can be a takedown. So you take it four. I go here, I hit. If you let go of the stick,